An SUV rammed into a South Austin apartment complex this morning. Police tell us the driver plowed through a gate into a stairwell at the Sunrise Bluffs apartment complex. There's a video there. Hit the corner of the building and ended up in the outdoor stairwell. Took crews about an hour to get it out.